James Harden, man, call me, bro. Call me, man. Listen, you got to give us the secret, man. I don't know if you took some flat tummy tea or what you did to lose all this weight in 3 days. In 3 days, man. I know you was depressed playing for the Houston Rockets, but you telling me you went from 300 pounds to 190 in 3 days, and you not letting us know the secret? Either you went and had a baby and your snatchback game is fast, or you pulled a little plug out of your back and deflated yourself, man. What did you do? What did you do? These ladies really, really want to know too, man. This don't even make sense. So you telling me you really sat up there and just ate your way out of the Houston Rockets? You went to some type of smorgasbord or some golden corral and just pulled a chair up to the buffet and just sat there and ate. And you say, I'm getting out of here. Your voice even changed because your hips start getting big. I'm going to get out of here. I'm getting out of Houston. I'm going to keep eating and eating and eating and eating. And then once you got the call to the Brooklyn Nets, you telling me you just went and drank water? Looked like you must have had just some really great bowel movement and just relieved yourself. And all the gas and the inflammation and everything just came out of you, man. This is amazing. Please let me know. You know how long it take me to lose weight? I'm around here now trying to slim down a little bit. And I'm still stuck. I'm stuck. I ain't been eating a lot, but I'm stuck. I can't lose 10 pounds to save my life. It take me like 90 days to lose 10 pounds. Please tell us what you did, man. Now you seem like a happier person because you're in Brooklyn killing right now. You doing your thing. But we want to know about this weight loss. Did you smoke crack? Huh? Is that what happened? Did you go somewhere and smoke some crack? Because crack, that's about the only thing I think could get that weight off you that fast. You just went and hit that pipe and just slimmed out and just start hooping and killing and throwing assists, triple doubles, and just putting it down. But I want to know. I need to know. Did you use that cream that they advertise on the Shade Room? Is that what you did? Did you rub that all on your body and let it just sizzle? It just sizzled all that fat away and burned it off. And it leaked or somehow got in the bowl. What did you do, man? What did you do? Because this isn't fair. This isn't fair. There are a lot of fat people in the world, and they want to lose. So you need to start a class. You need to do something, brother. You need to do something to let us know. But you can't hold this secret to yourself, man. You can't. You cannot do this. Is the secret in your beard? Is the weight loss secret in your beard? Do you keep whatever you did in the beard? Is it written down on paper that you hide, like right up in there? You just snatch it out and read it. What did you do? It is very important that you call me so that we can talk about this, because whatever you did, I think whatever you did to lose this weight this fast can also potentially cure COVID. So call me, bro. Call me.